everybody, it's Mrs McDonald. I hope you're all keeping safe and well. I miss you. I thought today we could play a memory game. I've got 10 different objects here that I'm going to show you, one at a time, and at the end you're going to see how many you can remember. Okay, so pay attention, and here we go. Let's see, first thing I have is a water bottle, a drinks bottle. Next, I have a trainer. Next, I have a candle. Then, I have some headphones. What's next? Ah, I have a cuddly toy. Next, I have some flowers. Now, I have a book. A book. Next, I have a hat, my husband's, a hat. Then I have a hairbrush. And lastly, I have a football. Okay, I think that was 10 objects. Let's see how many you can remember. Maybe you can get a pencil and paper to write it down. Maybe you can have a competition with someone else there with you. All right, so have a go, have a think. There was 10 things. How many can you remember? Have fun. See you soon. Bye.